Well, an unusual number of starfish have been washing up along portions of the beach at the state line near the Flora-Bama. Most washed up on Saturday and Sunday after heavy surf on Friday. Marine biologists at the University of South Alabama say if the starfish are intact, they most likely got caught up in the surf or in a shrimping net. Biologists say there is no reason for concern. Starfish that are stressed or poisoned usually lose or shed their arms. Right now,